Hey guys, this is Kingfisher. I'm here with an episode of Final Fantasy VIII, one of my favorite Final Fantasies, second only to 10. Let's get right into this. Sort of a walkthrough playthrough here. I'll be here. Why? I'll be waiting here. For what? I'll be waiting for you, so if you come here, you'll find me. I promise. One of the coolest weapons in existence right there. Very cool cutscene. I love this game. My god. And then over to the crappy graphics. But that's fine. The game's great by itself. How are you feeling? From Dr. Katawaki. Take it easy next time, you hear? Looks like your eyes are focusing. You should be fine. Say your name for me. Alright, we're gonna call ourselves. King. Why don't you take it easy in training? Next time you might not be so lucky. Tell that to Cypher. That Cypher won't listen to anyone. Why don't you ignore him? You can't just run away. You want to be cool, huh? Well, don't get hurt in the process. Let's see, your instructor is... Quistis. I'll call her now. Just wait here a minute. Quistis, come get your student. Yes, yes. His injury's not serious. It'll probably leave a scar. Right. Now please come by. King, so we meet again. Oh, I had the biggest crush on her when I was growing up. I knew it'd be either you or a cipher. Come on, let's go. Today's the field exam. King, is there something on your mind? Not really. Ha ha ha. What's so funny? Funny? No, it's not that. I'm just happy. I feel like I'm beginning to understand my student a little, that's all. I'm more complex than you'd think. Then tell me. Tell me more about yourself. It's none of your business? Oh, I love this song. Amazing transition into the cutscene. Good morning, class. Let's start with today's schedule. There seem to have been some rumors flying around since yesterday. Yes, the field exam for CD candidates will begin later this afternoon. Those not participating and those who failed last week's written tests are to remain here in the study hall. Field exam participants will have free time until the exam. Just be sure you're in top condition. Meet in hall at 1600 hours. I'll announce the team assignments there. Any questions? Oh, and Cipher, do not injure your partner while training. Be careful from now on. Field exam participants, I will see you all later. And King, I need to talk to you. You haven't been to the fire cavern yet, have you? You won't be able to take part in today's CD exam if you don't pass this prerequisite. I was gonna go this morning, but Cipher... Do you have a good excuse? Not really. Then let's get going. If you're not too confident yet, you can review your studies at the study panel. I'll be waiting at the front gate, so come down when you're ready. You can access the study panel from your seat. Oh, I love this game. I'm late! Wah! Are you okay? There. Hehe, I'm fine. Sorry, I was kinda in a hurry. Oh, yeah. Hey, did you just come from that class? Is homeroom over? Yeah. Woo. Oh no. This place is so much bigger than my last garden. Oh hey. I just transferred here. Do you think you could give me a quick tour of this garden? Don't have the time. Oh, bummer. That's too bad. Well, see ya. Let's take a look here. Can't do any of that yet. There we go. I am so ready to get into the action on this game. So ready. Let's get some fights going. But first, we gotta draw from here. Oh, yeah. There we go. I already know how to do this. So we'll be back after this short mid-roll. Now I can go draw. All junctioned up. Gonna go draw from that thingamajig, and then we'll be good to go. Done. Our first real battle. Alright, let's get this shit on the road. Maybe not. Oh, I don't remember how to run. Maybe I can actually manage to kill this guy. I believe in myself. I can take this guy down. Seriously though, the first fucking battle? Damn it. magic, fire. Okay. What else you got? Do you got blind? Nope. Well, those don't really help me. Ow. Come on. I have no idea how much health he has left. Oh, fuck that one up. Okay. I've used up all my cures and all of my fires, and I'm almost out of thunders. Somebody kill him. Come on, one of you kill this bitch nugget. Come on. Yes. I'm alive. I'm okay with this. I'll take it. Come on, don't hit me before I can use it again. Keep the pain coming. Let's go. Come on, how are you still alive? Christ's sakes. Just die. Alright, now she's low too. We should both be getting it. Nice. kill him. I'm on my last legs. If I get hit one more time, one of them's dying. She's dead. My last shot. It's over. I died. I'm a broken man. With a broken sword, apparently. Well, that was fun. I gotta go through that tutorial bullshit again. Her, we're gonna give her Shiva. All right, we're gonna save now that we're done with that tutorial. Thank God. And we're gonna get to the fire cavern. If I stay out of the forest, I can't run into the T-Rexaur. That's my way of thinking here. Very nice. Take something from him. Fire! Nice. And that'll be the end of that. There we go. And that's where we're gonna end it for today, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video of me getting wrecked, feel free to like and subscribe. And as always, you guys have a good one.